Scotland, Michael D. Higgins.
He presented me my hurley.
How far back do the roots of hurling go in Irish history?
No, I think that it is probably somewhere around 2,000 years.
So this is the hurley. And you do any number of things with it. The skills are astonishing. Maybe the greatest skill of all is called soloing. They run